touch the sky, but you ain't got shit on me. Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world. Yeah.
What's up guys, today I'm going to be doing a photo shoot with Yasmin. This is actually the first time that we've met. Kind of scary for all know, she's like a serial killer, you know what I mean? Today we're going to be doing a Euphoria themed photo shoot. I just got done watching the series. Have you watched the series?
Yes, okay. I love Euphoria. Oh my God.
It's such a great series. I never wanted to watch it because of the hype, because you know, I'm that person. Whoops, sorry. But after watching it, I didn't know that it was A24, and I'm like obsessed with A24 movies.
Oh, I had no idea.
Yeah. So
makes so much sense.
I know, right? It's a beautiful show, the colors are insane, and they're all about like insane looks, insane makeup looks. So I just kind of wanted her to do like this little bedazzled, colorful moment that she like did a really good job at.
Thank you.
You know, hit her up. You can follow her on Instagram to see any of her other photo shoots and anything she does.
At Yazmin,
YYASLN. I wanted to try a few different things out. We did like a multiple exposure. We put some things in front of my lens just to get some funky looks in. And they actually turned out really, really great. I'm gonna be showing some of the images as I take them. If you like this video, please give it a like and subscribe and follow her on Instagram. As always, my Instagram will be down in the description below.
No, just kidding.
What kind of drugs do you do?
Drugs!